So hello everyone, myself Advocate Gautam Arshwal, associate with Dailyzy. Welcome to Dailyzy. Today in this video I'm going to discuss with you what happened in this, you know, in Delhi liquor policy scam case. Let's find out in this video. So the Supreme Court of India basically adjourned bail application of former Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia to September 4th. What happened in this case? Let's find out in this video. So the Supreme Court of India or the Apex Court of India on Friday adjourned till September 4th. The bail application of former Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia, who is facing charges of money laundering and corruption for alleged irregularities or irregularities in the framing and implementation of a now scrapped liquor policy in the national capital of India. So that's all about our discussion. I hope you're pretty much clear with the facts. In case of any doubt, any confusion, do let me know in the comment section. I will try my best to cover up the same in the next video. See you in the next video with some more information.